The fact that we can predict and determine where spacecraft or planets or anything is traveling in space just lit a fire inside of me. I'm Todd Ely, I'm a space navigator. I figure out where spacecraft are at and where they're going. This is a model of the deep space atomic clock. Traditionally, when we navigate in deep space, we use atomic clocks, but we use them on the ground to determine the position of the spacecraft in space. They're about the size of a refrigerator. DSAC, the deep space atomic clock, packages it up into a small spacecraft-ready device. You know, it's about this big. One of the key components is the mercury ion trap, and so that will open up new ways in which we can navigate in deep space for future human exploration of the solar system. I think that's going to be critical. You know, when I was a kid, I was a science fiction geek. I was into Star Trek. I wanted to see humans go out there. I find exploring the solar system just as exciting because it's real. It's happening. I feel good about being part of making that possible.